Kenny, I might bring you in. How's the journey been? Craig welled up when he was talking about you too. What's it mean to you?
Yeah, it's been a really good journey. Come here as a 16, 17-year-old kid and got an opportunity here at Melbourne and yeah, really learned some good values and all that sort of stuff as soon as I come in here and yeah, really shaped me into the person I am today and managed to, you know, fulfill dreams of mine of, you know, becoming the player and doing the things that we've done here. And, you know, I'm just very grateful for everyone here that have put the time into me and, yeah, just sort of shaped me to who I am today. So, I'd just like to really thank everyone here at the club, everyone from, you know, in the offices, board members, Trippy and all of you fellas, just wanted to say thank you. All of the playing group, you know, they make every day a pleasure coming in. All of the playing group from the past and the players now, it's been an awesome journey. I really love my time here. And lastly to Craig and Frank, you know, super grateful for everything you have done for me and my family and the opportunities you've given to me. So, yeah, thank you.